I don't know what this is, but I'm just gonna take it and run for my life. Oh, it's that big thing, and the door doesn't unlock. I can't get past them! Hey everybody, welcome back to Resident Evil 7. If you don't know who I am Greater Stark, and for those who do know me, you know what you're in for, something good. All right, we are getting right back. Let's jump right back into the game. I just learned about Mia and her badass history. Unfortunately, she got taken over by little Evie, and let's just get to it, man. Let's plow through and see if I think we might even be near the end of the game. I'm gonna push through and see if we can complete it. Otherwise, it might have to be broken up into two more, but let's see what we got here. All right. So I just had a chance to watch the video, and I do believe that I saved my game. I better have saved it. Oops. But just in case, let's be sure. Because what I do is I leave it paused. I want to pick up always exactly where I left off before, so I don't even turn the PlayStation off. And let me see here. You know what? Every time I do that. And this is like, yeah, and it is extremely important that I have everything now. So this is her tissue sample. We need it the entire time. All right, so let's combine these. We're ready, sort of. We got everything. I anticipate some crazy ass explosion or something ready to jump out and destroy me at any second. What the hell is this? Mr. T must be fired before placing a sample into the mixer. Destruction any. Huh. Interesting. What's this? Same thing? No. There was another one. The contents have been taken. All right. Before we stupidly jump into the elevator shaft, let's just make sure that this... There we go. Let's make sure we clear this room. A lockpick? Really? What's good is that there's machine gun ammo, and as I saw the last time, I got pretty good with that machine gun. I didn't lose all my ammo. I would be very happy if somehow there was a machine gun for me to use in here. Oops. Need to make sure that I have plenty of bullets. I have a good amount of first aid spray, so I'm good with that. Alright. So if that's the door to continue. Wait. Oh, this is where. Okay, so this is the laptop that she. And then she went into that door, which means that going into the elevator is not the end of the world. Let me go in here really quick. Please don't hurt me. I can't go into that door. I'm all right with that. Okay, so I need corrosive for that and that other door. Make sure you're paying attention to that. Oh boy. I feel like anything could just hit me in the face at this point. Knock me spinning. Uh-huh. Alright, girl. I can't believe I'm literally playing as Mia now. The same chick who chainsawed me. I still haven't gotten over it. She has that Ethan problem when she falls and has to... Oh, shit. 8 hours into the game should be...
It still works.
Hey, she's talking. 8 hours into the game, you think they'd be short on jump scares. That's the room I was just in. That is where I just climbed from. It's a different room.
Ethan. I hope I make it in time. Okay. Bottom level.
Oh! You fucker!
Why you gotta stop it!
I should have known because the music were on.
Where is she?
So Mia has a better handle about what's going on now. So those whole times we were seeing Evie, she was a hallucination. Well, that makes sense. Her teleporting all over the place, but I guess once she gives you like some of her tissue, she's pretty much you're a part of her. Didn't that look like it should have had like an X right there so that I can grab something? God damn it. Alright. So there was two ways around. Man. I'll take that. Damn, this game is really good. How'd I get up to drama? Yeah. Hey, this is like literally where I just came from, it looks like. Yeah, laptop and everything. Okay. That's fine. Let's make sure we clear this out. Good. Perfect. Now I know where I got a good sense of where I'm going. All right, so I need that for the elevator. Oh, salvation. Oh, I want that so bad. And they're giving me those bombs that I never used once. Okay. So damn everything else. I want that key to the cabin, to the captain's cabin. All right, here we go. Let's do it. Unless there's something else up. Jesus, Mia. That did not look good. Yeah, this is where I originally had come from. And I'd already thoroughly checked this place. So there should... The captain's key can't be in here because I already checked it. Okay. Wouldn't it be a bitch if it was like... If the captain's key was in there? Now, would this game really be so cruel as to send me down here only to send me back up? That was lazy. That was very lazy. They didn't even make her do it, but that's okay. Oh, shit. I'm not crazy. I definitely hear it. You hear them, right? I guess I have no choice. I have to go back up. Hold on. What's this? All right, both of these are missing cables. Can I pick it back up, though? There we go. So we're getting all of Mia's old gear back. Alright, so the captain's key may be here. Maybe somewhere on this floor. You don't really see me. You don't see me at all, actually. Awesome. Alright, I know where that is gonna go immediately. That was this. Special operations. Yep. I already read that at the last mission. Oh, handgun bullets, right? Good. I was in such a panic that I actually missed. It's making me want to save, like, immediately. Oh, boy. The detention is high up this time. Man. All right. Let's be careful. Really? All of a sudden, he's not there now. I'll take that. Okay. Wait, she can't go in? Okay, I can go back upstairs from here. Hang on. Alright, well, if that's the case, then I'm gonna go to, I think I'm gonna go into that one room. I don't know why I'm expecting something to just pop out any second and get me. I'm enjoying this game a lot, but I'm telling you, I cannot- God damn it, why do I keep doing that? I can't wait to play a game where it's not, like, so tension-filled. Yep, I knew it. Ooh, look at you, man. Really? I missed every shot. I missed every shot. What? Oh. Every shot I missed. See, that's why I need the machine gun, because this is ridiculous. I have 35 bullets. Now I got nothing. I probably should have checked that downstairs a little bit more before I came in here. God damn it. Okay, this is a door I can't enter for some reason. Wow. Resident Evil 7, everybody, taking the sights. So what the hell do we open this up for? Ooh, I hear it. So apparently this is just her vomit everywhere. Did this thing really send me into, like, a circle? Okay, well, that's good. Very good stuff. But I want that captain's key. All of this is useless without the captain's key. In this man's very humble opinion, the captain's key is everything. Oh, man. Okay. Oh, fucking shit. I don't know what this is, but I'm just gonna take it and run for my life. Oh, it's that big thing. Oh, come on, Mia. Come on, Mia, hurry up. Hurry the fuck up! Shit! Nope. I don't even want to look at you. I already know what it is. It's that big, nasty vomiting thing. Oh. And the door doesn't unlock. You fucking piece of shit. Sorry. I can't get past him! Dude. I'm not equipped to fight you. Shit. I'm not equipped to fight you, man. Oh. Come on. Oh, I got past him. Oh, shit. Will you throw this already? What the fuck is wrong with you? Why is it like that? Oh, shit. But why is it gray? I don't understand. Why can't I throw it? I really don't understand, like, these remote bombs. Why can't you just throw them whenever you want to throw them? Alright, I'm out of here. It's pointless. How come I can't throw them? Look at this. This is ridiculous. I don't know if I should. Fuck him. I'm just gonna let him stay. I'm not fighting him anymore. What do you think? Gonna get myself killed for nothing? Screw it. Alright, asshole. Come on. Bring it. Did he just leave? He rolled out. Huh. That was a freebie. Awesome. Alright, so I got one part of that thing at least. So we need to go back down. We need to go back down to the other floor. Wait, what? Music, don't mess around with me. Shit. Alright. So we need to fuse next. Thought I saw something right here. Yep, I did. I was right. Yep. Dude. He has no arms. Who is this asshole? I blocked! Or at least I thought I did. I'm out of bullets already. Fuck me. Come on, Lucky. Let this be the last bullet. Nope. He's gonna totally kill me. Oh, man. Ha ha ha! Remote bombs are all right with me. Oh! Shit! Okay. All right. Don't panic. Okay. You see? Oh man, they really know I need that frickin' machine gun right now. Okay. Still no captain's key, huh? And I've only got one more remote bomb left. If I didn't have these remote bombs, I don't know what I would be doing right now. And this is just foolish. Where was my, I have to go back to the, oh good. I have to go back to the save room. Can make some hailing agents at least. Okay. I don't even think it's worth it to make those powerful bullets. I keep missing every shot anyway. Let's give that a shot. And let's give that a shot. Alright. Let's see if this works out a little bit better. Jesus. Alright. Let's head back into the dark room. There's you. Okay, fat boy. I wonder if there's gonna be more. Nope, just you. Okay, that's fine. I'm already getting hit. I wanna lure as many of them out as I can because I've only got one bomb. And if it's just him, then fuck him. But did he give up? Did he give up? Okay. Not by me. I'll take that machine gun ammo. Thank you very much. Unless he's just in that room waiting for me. Which would totally make sense. I'm literally walking around in this kid's vomit. Oh, there he is. Okay, so this guy's programmed to just pop out and scare the shit out of me. No problem. Joke's on you! Got his ass. Fuck it. I thought there might be more. If there was more than one, I would have blown all of them up. Of course it won't open. Wait, what the fuck? Hold on. Wait a second. Oh. That's cool. And that fills me with pride. Okay. Which means that it's very likely that now some destructive, diabolical shit is about to go down. Ooh. All I want is the stupid key. Oh, just let me into the other side. Give me another remote bomb, which is pretty cool. I don't want anybody sneaking up on me. Close the door! Jesus, Mia. Oh shit, here we go. Nothing. Strong chemical fluid. Very, very good. Alright. Yes! That makes me very happy. That makes me extremely happy. Now, if I can only remember where the hell the captain's room was. I've been running around so much. All right, it's one floor up. Good God, I've been running around so much that I completely and totally have pretty much lost my way. Nope, not up there. Okay. Nope. Alright, so I need to get back in the elevator and climb up and go over. And probably get killed. Hopefully not. Damn it, I cannot believe I got rid of all that. So all of my first aid stuff is gone. Now. Yeah, great. We need to go up one more floor. That sound would mean nothing to me if I didn't have these earphones on. I would be okay. This is probably the equivalent to being Ripley on Alien. Like, you're just trapped in this straight up confined space. Alright. Can I get here without incident? You know what? Oh, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Open it, open it, open it, open it. Yes. There are rare moments in this game where I feel slightly less naked, and this is one of them. Okay, I'm reloaded, you motherfuckers. Show me what you got. I know there's an asshole waiting for me out here now. You missed. Come on. Oh, this is just precious. Come on. This is the one time I wish she would kick the door open. He keeps closing it. He literally is closing the door. I can't get in. I can't open it. Okay, fine. You want to be like that? Fine. Come on. Where is he? Here he is, here he is, here he is. got his ass. Alright. So door asshole is dead. Oh, that makes me feel so good. Okay. Cause that handgun is so useless. I mean, just it's sad how useless that handgun is. I'm holding out for an herb. I'm not gonna make any bullets with. Oh wait, I have an herb. There we go. I forget about the freaking handgun. That thing is just dumb. I can't do anything with it. All right, so I need to repair the elevator. So I need to find a fuse for the elevator. Now that I'm equipped for the challenges. Now I can go back down to that floor that they literally chased me out of. I'm alright with that sound now. Bring it. Bring it, I said. I'm saying that, and yet. Alright. Alright, so I need to make it to that corroded door for the recreation room. Which means that what I was about to do was go the long way, let's go this way. Corroded door. It's like I'm like literally gonna be stuck playing Mia now. And as long as she has this gun, I'm okay with it. Alright. Alright, so we need to make our way to that bottom floor. Sweet. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Anything else in here I'm missing? Nope. Nothing under there. See? I would have missed that! No! Oh, wait. See, it's not the handgun. So it doesn't hurt nearly as much to fire off one of those. You fire off a handgun bullet, it feels like half my soul goes with it. Alright. I think I have cleared out this room. Alright, so where should I go next? Let's see. Nope, nope. There was a red... Alright, so there's stairs all the way to the other end of the hallway. So I need to take those and head all the way downstairs. All the way to the bottom floor. Alright. So while I'm here, let's make sure that I have... I hear you, but I don't see you. There you are. See that? You see how good I do when I'm not constricted to like one shot and I'm losing out everything? All right, I just need to make sure I got everything from out of here before I head downstairs. Because I know I barely did anything in this room. I kept having to run away because as soon as I came in, that thing just showed up ready to kill. All right, I think I got everything from this room. I think I cleared it. I'm opening that up again, but just in case I miss something. All right, it's clear. Oh yeah, I can't go that way, right? The freaking thing rusted off, if I remember correctly. God, I did not see you! You are just an asshole. Both of you suck. Really? Stop being alive! What? This thing is like the strongest. Damn, why is he so strong? Okay. But god damn it, was he strong. Okay. I'll be taking that fuse that I no longer need. Oh boy. Damn, did they at least leave me some ammo after they basically raped me? Alright, let me save. Those things are just, they're so cheap. How could, they took more bullets than the other thing. Than the thing that was like 10 times bigger and stronger. Alright. I don't know why I thought I saw a strong chemical fluid. Alright, the elevator should go down all the way now. Yeah, we should be without that stupid noise too. Hang on. So S2 is as low as I can go here. All right. I should have dropped a bomb on them. Ah, man. Looking back, I'm thinking, yeah, that was probably what I... That would have been a better thing to do.
Waiting.
She is playing some straight up bitch ass games. As long as they don't flank me, I'll be okay. Oh. Whew, look at him. That is an ugly bastard. Next. Oh. I didn't mean like right away next. All right, come on. Music's intense. I'm liking this. I'm really liking the music for once. All right. Need more bullets. Alright, it could come from anywhere now. You know what? I hate those things. It is completely and totally pointless to shoot them. Unless you can avoid it. Oh, they are gearing me up for war. And I am not opposed to this. Alright. Damn, I gotta be really thorough in here. Oh, man. Okay. We are really about to go to tactical war on these things. Alright, so I'm good there. Let's make sure that I've got plenty of healing. Okay, here we go. I might have to lure him out. They really want me to use these goddamn remote bombs, don't they? I am A-okay with that. I just don't want to get flanked. Alright, here we go. Do we have everything? Alright, it's starting already. Come on, fool. Come on. Come on. Alright. I'm down with that. A little death. Alright, hold on. Ooh. Oh, that's why. Oh, it's you! Okay. Come on. I'm ready for you. I'm not afraid. I probably should be. Oh, why did I blow that up accidentally? Damn! I was so pumped, and yet I died! Ah! Fat molded. If this thing comes charging at you, aim for its legs to trip it up. Oh boy. Attacks will make them vomit. If you're too close, you could be in for a deadly acid shower. Alright. I feel a little turned around. Oh yeah, okay, I remember. Alright. We're about to fight a fat boy. Let's get ready. He already killed me once. Oh, what? They gave me machine gun ammo before, not... fuck. I'm sorry, at this stage in the game, handgun bullets are useless to me. Completely and totally useless. Okay. Alright. Give me a handgun bullet that's like giving me nothing. Miss anything? Mm-hmm. All right, uglies. Nasty. Yeah, you're totally gross. Come on, bring it, ugly. How am I not able to run? I thought I hit him like 3 times last time. How did he survive? Okay. Alright, I'm sure that there's a lot more though. Handgun bullets, really? This is like giving me the middle finger. Whatever. Guess I'll use it, but... You know what? Fuck that handgun. What's that noise? Mia, she might be transforming. Gonna have to scare myself now. The hell is this? Okay, that's necessary to have now. I don't like the sounds Mia's making. Something's up. Something is definitely up. Yeah, they're gearing her up for something big. Really big. Why won't you just shoot her? Also, I haven't saved in a while. Okay, here we go. Here's Ethan.
Ethan.
Don't gear me up for battle, only to turn all of my weapons over to her. What did she say?
Ethan? I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I'd definitely have if I could have helped you.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas.
Oh, wow.
Or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
Oh, we're all stuck in her world.
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son.
Oh, wow.
She just... She forces her way into your mind, your soul. Can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to.
Like heroin.
Oh, you're a different person.
Oh, Jesus. That's terrible.
So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own.
Like, yeah.
She's the key. You find her, and you stop her. Ethan, free my family. Please.
After this dude, we chainsaw battled, and oh man, this is crazy. All of this is because of that one girl?
You're not my mommy. Remember?
All of a sudden, I don't really want to hurt her. For the first time in this game, I don't want to hurt her. Shit. I can't
choke her over me. Kill him.
There's nothing I can even do to fight you anyway. Crazy. How do you? Shit. Yeah. Can't even do anything.
I can't believe you killed her over me.
I definitely did. Only because I didn't know. I didn't know. Jesus. Ugh. Shit. Oh. She's just gonna have to kill me. God damn it. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I mean, there's nothing I can really... I didn't even know that there was an axe here to kill her with it. That seems kind of cheap to give me all those, to give me, like, all that ammo only to have it boil down to this. Oh, shit, Mia. Damn. Just stop. She's gonna keep bringing you back anyway. Ugh.
Oh, God. Damn, dude.
Okay, you little bitch. What the fuck?
Yeah, I'm gonna go fight her with my veiny hands. I got nothing. Like, I straight up have nothing. And I actually feel really bad, man. I never thought I'd feel bad about Mia. Just two episodes back, I'm like cursing her name, even after I have to play as her. I'm like, oh, fuck her. But now it's like, dude, she had no control over any of this. It's all your fault. Yeah, right. So she's been luring people here for 3 years and basically having that family rip them apart. God, man. Let's keep going. No, actually. All right. I'm gonna stop here. I want to take her the fuck down. And I'm gonna do it on the next video. I think I'm at the very, very close to the end of the game. So that's gonna be the last episode. That should be episode 12. To end everything off, thank you guys so much for watching. If you have not subscribed, please subscribe and like this video. And I'll see you real soon.